Hi guys, so for today I thought I'd do a quick flip through of one of my favorite art books, the Drawings of Van Gogh. This book I got a while back, around early 2001 at the Art Gallery of Ontario, so I don't know if it's still in print, but I just thought I'd show you guys anyways because I really find that Van Gogh's drawing is really inspiring. It's just very raw and yeah, anyways, okay, so this one, it has an introduction by Stephen Longstreet. So I'm not going to be talking much, I really just want to show you guys what's inside the book. And it's not very thick, so... This one is done in black chalk. Black chalk as well. I think the previous ones were done in pencil. This one is a pen and ink. Black and white crayon. It's one of my favorite ones, done in charcoal. Charcoal heightened with white. Pen and ink, washed, pencil heightened with white. Black chalk. A lot of these drawings I haven't really seen anywhere else, so yeah, that's why I really like this book as well. Watercolor, pen, and pencil. Study of seven hands in black chalk. page. And last page. Okay. And that is it. I hope you enjoyed this quick flip through of the drawings of Van Gogh. And stay safe, everyone. Bye.